Oh, ho, ho. This thing shreds, bro. That's ridiculous. I'm off the scene. I'm out, Ski. Sorry, pal. Oh ho ho. Just joined the game too. Give me this fallout. Yeah, that's a lot better. Never mind. Screw the other one. Ah, oh, shit. Doing some solid work. UAV inbound here. Ooh. 15 off the deatomizer. Whoa. Let's hit him with another warden. Roger, inbound for gun run. Alright. Solid copy, engaging. Your advanced UAV is ready for launch. Advanced UAV online.
You're halfway there. Keep it up.
I see him. Engaging.
Oh.
UAV on standby.
Enemy UAV.
Huh. 100% honest, I really don't know where to go. And we're 5 kills off this deat, so let's get this. We don't choke these. Oh shit.
UAV shot down by enemy combatants.
Ay, ay, ay. Oh, my God. I think I'm like one away. Yeah.
Your
Let's go, baby. Whew. We're 36-0. The unintentional deatomizer. I'll take it. Huh. I'll take it. I mean, I didn't really, like, expect to get it. I just kind of picked up the Fallout just because I ran out of ammo with my E-Rad, but I'm glad it happened. I mean, I'll take it. 44-1? That was, I mean, I'm going to call this flawless just because it was technically flawless. The only thing that killed me was my own deatomizer, which is BS, man. Whatever. So, yeah. That was completely unexpected. A good day's work. Wow. I wonder what gun streak I went on. Holy shit.